Welcome to the Be Ye Pumped podcast, where we will help you become focused on your goals with faith, covenants, and progress. And now your host, Malin Lewis. Get ready to be pumped up.
Yo, 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 this is episode number 42. Are we pumped up today? Because this is Motivation Monday. You know, be pumped. It is an anthem for the strong. We need to be challenging ourselves daily, setting goals, creating and seeking progress. Through faith, covenants, and progress, that's the mindset of be ye pumped. So BYP Nation, this will help you stay focused on achieving your goals, that mindset, keeping that inspiration that you need, putting forth and using your talents, action, focus, staying driven, faith, covenants, and progress. And of course, if you need to stay even more motivated, there is mindset gear at beyepump.com. We would love for you to come over there and get some Be Ye Pumped gear, just like this hat. It's beautiful. It is just awesome. I love it. But today we are going to talk, it's Motivation Monday, and I am super pumped to be able to discuss some ways with you guys to help you in your life to be able to move forward. I've got 30 different ways to make progress in your life, and I would like to cue the music for this because this is powerful. So number one, wake up early. Number two, read daily. Okay, that's what we need to be doing. Number three, eat well. Number four, love yourself. Number five, judge less. Number six, be yourself. Number seven, set goals. Number eight, plan your day. Number nine, have a positive attitude. Number 10, have that purpose, have that drive. Number 11, find inspiration. Number 12, love others. Number 13, network. Number 14, affirm daily. Number 15, be kind. Number 16, delegate. Number 17, visualize. Number 18, build habits. Number 19, fail fast. Number 20, interact. Number 21, learn skills. Number 22, invest. Number 23, journal. You guys know I'm big on journaling. Get those journals out. Number 24, meditate. Number 25, get a mentor. Number 26, think big. Number 27, be productive. Number 28, do more. Number 29, spend wisely. And number 30, be ambitious. You guys, that's how you can seek progress on a daily basis. And that is powerful. Now the music goes out, of course. But dude, were you guys pumped up? Were you guys excited about that? This is Motivation Monday. And today I've got a special story for you guys that I want to read. And I think it will help you in this day to become more successful, more focused, more driven, and excited about life. So here's a story. A gentleman walking through an elephant camp. Okay, he spotted that the elephants were not being kept in cages or held by the use of chains. All that was holding them back from escaping the camp was a small piece of rope tied to one of their legs. As the man gazed upon the elephants, he was completely confused as to why the elephants didn't use their strength to break the rope and escape the camp. They could have easily done so, but instead, they didn't even try. They did not try at all. Curious and wanting to know the answer, he asked a trainer nearby why the elephants were just standing there and never tried to escape. The trainer replied, "When they are very young and much smaller, we use the same size rope to tie them. And at that age, it's enough to hold them. As they grow up, they are conditioned to believe that they cannot break away. They believe the rope can still hold them, so they never try to break free." The only reason that the elephants weren't breaking free and escaping from the camp was that over time they adopted that belief that it just wasn't possible. So the moral of the story, think about it. No matter how much, right, the world tries to hold you back, each one of us, right, always continue with the belief that what you want to achieve is possible. You have to ingrain that belief in you that what you want to achieve is possible. You have to have that hope. You have to have that belief. Believe you can become successful is the most important step in achieving what you want. And to actually achieving it, you've got to believe it to be able to move forward in your life. Just as we talked about some of those 30 things to be successful, right? One of those affirmations daily. Maybe say it out loud. Maybe talk about it out loud. Visit, you know, those things frequently to be able to move forward in your life. There is power in having that hope, that belief. We talk about faith, covenants, and progress here on BE Pumped, but maybe that faith needs to be exercised more on a daily basis. Find ways to exercise hope. Find ways to exercise those beliefs, right, to be able to move forward. It is so powerful. It is so amazing to think that if you think about, you know, the story of the elephants being tied, they had adopted those beliefs. How many of us have adopted beliefs that are not effective to us, right? That are not helping us? Get rid of those beliefs. Get rid of everything, right? What I mean by everything, get rid of everything that is holding you back. There are some beliefs that I've had to get rid of in my life, right? But there are some beliefs that I've had to stick to, that I've had to, what I mean stick to is actually stay focused and stay driven on, because I know that I've seen success and results in my life because of it. The fact that we recognize the things that we have faith and hope in things, right? And we have that drive to be able to continue to move forward is powerful. In Joshua 1:9, this was what started Be Ye Pumped. Was it says in the Bible, it says, Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be frightened and do not be dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. That is a belief that I have. That I have a belief that I have a God, okay, a Heavenly Father, a Creator who is with me at all time, who gives me hope, who gives me the strength to be able to carry on and be courageous. That's where Be Ye Pumped came from. When you say Be Ye Pumped, it means a lot more than just being pumped up for the day. It means that you are going to command yourself to be strong, to be courageous, not to be frightened, not to have fear, okay? Not to be tired, but to go forth that the Lord God, your Creator, your Heavenly Father, is on your side wherever you go. Oh, I'm pumped up today. I've got so much going on. I'm going to let you guys go today. This is going to be a quick Motivation Monday. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that story. Remember, find those beliefs that allow you to be successful in your life. Find that drive, okay? Do those 30 things to help you progress in your life, to find progress, right? Find that faith, find that hope, right? Command yourself every day to be strong, to be courageous. You guys are amazing. You guys are awesome. Be Ye Pumped Nation, BYP Nation, faith, covenants, progress. Have a great day, everyone. Have a great week. Here we go.